Okay, there was just a big explosion outside. And I'm not joking. I don't know if you can see the smoke, but it's up there. It was like a really kind of smallish mushroom cloud. And me and Mom over there are gonna go check it out.
Oh my gosh.
Wow, looks like a semi and SUV or something. Yeah, whoa. Oh, there's the SUV. Something's squealing. I don't know if you can see that, but there's some fire down there. Obviously, because of the smoke, but wow. That smoke is immense. It's a lot. You cannot see it on the camera, but it is really thick and really black. Holy shit. Oh, probably tire blew or something.
Wow, that was close.
I don't want to get close to
Abby,
it.
Are you doing all right?
All
right. There's the SUV in the center of your screen. The front end's completely gone. There's some people standing by the window, front windows. Looking in. They don't look too urgent for the SUV. Well, they might. I think the person in the SUV may be okay. Although it is kind of negligent. You know it's bad when you see firemen running away. Oh no, wait, never mind, never mind. I wish I caught the mushroom cloud. That black smoke in the center of your screen is fairly close. I don't know if you can see this, but there's a firefighter. Looks like in the middle of the screen. I'll show you it.
There might be somebody alive.
With a hose. Alright, the smoke's clearing up now.
Thank you.
guys yelling down there. Oh, looks like there is somebody in the SUV. Probably can't see because of the smoke, but in the SUV they have a stretcher and looks like they're hauling somebody out right now. Okay, there's one fire truck, two fire truck, three, four, five fire trucks, and one, two.
They keep running out of water.
No, they
two ambulances and one. I don't know what that thing is. Mini fire truck. Looks like they have the fire out, and they're still working with the guy over there in the stretcher.
No, or,
oh, yeah,
yet.
They haven't even gotten him in the stretcher yet. There's a couple people over there too. Still working over there, the guy in the SUV. Yeah, it's getting kind of low. It looks like they're airbagging somebody, maybe. The news cam, yeah, it says fire on it. There's still no news yet. Camera, since the frame rate's all weird, it looks like they're barely turning. Yeah.
Well,
yeah, they only have one stretcher.
It looks like
it's hard to tell which direction everybody
was
going.
Yeah.
Okay.
We should go.
That doesn't look like Pat's car. I thought Pat's car was black.
It's got a red one and it's got a silver one.
Okay, everybody, you get back to their cars and please clear the area.
Okay, come on, guys.